Sí. Roger Rabbit, that destroy am hurt you. My video is stop recording. Say that the story is full of my phone, so I define more GB on my phone so I can continue to finish my mission. So I will talk about destroying Hester, how she asked her people to pray for her because she had to come to the key to let her know, let him know that the enemy were planning to kill her and the Jewish people. But she was afraid to come to the king because the king is really, no one can come to the key without him calling the person first. He wanted to come to the key without him calling the person, he will kill the person. But if the key accept, he will show his captor to accept the person. Well, Archer had not seen the key for 1 month. He had not called her. And he was emoji that he had to let him know. But how does he ask her people to pray for 3 days, praying at God for his help in that situation? After 3 days of prayers and fasting, she decided to go ahead to come to the king. So when she walked in, approached to the king, the body was shocked. She was not supposed to come because the king had not called her. But when the king saw her, he was touching his heart, and he saw his captor, like accepted her. So she came and requested to have a dinner with the king, and the enemy who was insisted, happy. The king didn't know about the enemy. Hamlin, and that's his name. So the king then soon accepted her request. So later she had all the food ready. Her servant cooked food. And then the king sat with Hamlin. Eat, okay, what do you want? Was your request? She said she wanted dinner kit the next night, again with the key and Hamlin. So she did it again, second time. And then now, with your request, so Eric flying about your body, wrote a sign, wrote out of his side that the two people would be killed. And she confessed that I was one of the two people that were planned to be killed. And you want to know who prayed that dark man Hamlin prayed to kill the two people. Because the king was fine, ordered Hamlin to be aching. They saved Hester and her people lying. So God answered Hester's prayer. So they cried to God for his help. He answered their prayers. Now that they know the first Psalm after 2 days, food was too. Two, I called, O Lord, my rock. Two, I told, a deaf ear to me, for if you remain silent, I will be like those who have gone down to the pit. Hear my cry for mercy as I call to you for help. As I lift my hand toward your most holy place. So that God knows us, He wants to help us. He wants us to call to Him. There's so many things that we can use our prayer to call God for His help. That's all for today. Keep the both feet on the staff together. You are feet, but I don't know how to put together. If you know how to put 2 feet together to become 1 feet, let me know. Thank you. Thank you for watching. And I really